At it, we got our final video with the grill on and pretty much everything complete, and my boy is getting all the parts here for pretty much the whole project, about anything you can name. This little place called Street Trends, they're online, look them up. They got a lot of these pieces for all the aftermarket stuff that you might want to add. Just a quick little video on the finished product is before paint.